watching movies on DVD, but we're not always at home to watch them. With digital copy, it's really easy to take our favorite Fox movies anywhere we go. It takes just a few minutes to transfer to your computer.
And then I can put it on my laptop, so I can go wherever I want. You can also put your movies on your iPod, so I can watch them whenever I want. At the beach, or on long car trips, or hanging out with friends. Fox DVDs with digital copy.
Simple.
Fast. Portable.
I'm Will Coulson. We're working together today. Train 1206.
Is there a problem?
I just don't like working at a damn daycare center.
I don't like working at a retirement home, so.
All right. This ain't training. In training, they just give you an F. Out here, you get killed. Married?
Sort of. It's a long story.
How about you? You married? Got two beautiful daughters.
Train rolling into a highly populated area with no air brakes?
Yeah.
06, 06,
what's up?
There's an unmanned train on the northbound track.
It's under power?
It's coming straight at us.
What are we worried about in terms of cargo?
8 freight cars of hazardous chemicals. We're not just talking about a train. We're talking about a missile the size of the Chrysler building.
I need to know where that train is.
We're not exactly sure.
You're not sure? We'll find out.
What the hell?
It gets worse.
I've got 150 students coming in on some field trip on track 16.
Train that size going that fast.
We'll vaporize anything in front of it.
We have been told to anticipate an event radius 20 to 45 miles.
The only way to stop that kind of power, grab it by the tail, gun in the opposite direction.
Are you in or are you out?
What, you want to kill yourself?
For great and unfortunate things.
In a city where power rules.
You have allied yourself with Roe. I am its voice.
The gladiators were ruthless.
I'm the greatest of my kind.
Those who own them.
Your name, your life is what we decide.
Far worse.
You will die to the roar of the crowd.
Why are you here?
Because I trusted in the honor of a Roman.
How many men would you kill to hold your wife again?
I would kill them all.
Gladiator does not fear death. He embraces it.
A man must accept his fate or be destroyed by it. Deal a stroke.
Make it appear a sincere fight.
Gladiator's virtues extend beyond the arena, as lovers love ravenous beasts.
Make him do it again.
They cheer for blood, and they shall have it.
Spartacus, blood and sand.
So